Hello, welcome back. Fitizen here at Caffeinated Gaming. Today is Tuesday. I am attempting to run the gauntlet with Uterra. That means winning every matchup in a row. If I lose, I gotta start over. And I don't want to lose because I'm tired of playing Uterra. They are my least favorite faction, or should I say they are my least favorite starter deck. So yesterday I won the first three games. Today I'm starting with Necrium, going bottom up. If I lose again, I'll start going top down. Please don't lose. Please, I practiced all weekend with this stupid deck, and I played on Monday, did pretty good, won the three matches I'm afraid of, and now I'm dealing with these three. Although in practice I found out that Aloyan's no joke also. That armor gets a little rough when you're doing lots of little guys. So let's see, first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna drop a Huntress, buff Wisp. Wisp will kill Deathseeker when it comes back out. I'm trying to decide between Delver. Actually, I am kind of a fan of Delver if you keep him equal level. So, let's do that. Should have put him there, but doesn't matter. Corpse Crawler just ate the Sorcerer. Actually, I'm not such a... Not sure I agree with that play, but that's okay. Let's see. I'm going to just battle. That Delver there, and then drop Stride over here. I'm over 100. Oh, we just got epidemicked. So I'm gonna drop a Packmaster. I'm gonna Spore him so he doesn't. So he's dead before they could play a Grimgaunt Devourer. That's kind of my plan with that. Good, I got level 2 cards. I can deal with that. So I'll drop that there and there. And I'm going to buff the Packmaster. So now that is a 5-5 coming out, so... Ooh, my Packmaster's gone. Those two won't quite trade. They will when they, now they'll build a trade. Battle. Things looking up for me today. That trade's already set in stone. I'm good with that. Drop the Shaper. I'm gonna roar again. I'm gonna keep getting these buffs going. That seems to be kind of key, is to get big guys against Necrium. Not big enough. Let's do that and make the Huntress big. So their Shaper is gone. Ooh, level 3 Echo Wisp. And Grimgaunt is underleveled. That's always good. Yeah, sure, battle away. Now the question is, do I want to play the Packmaster or just discard him? I think I'm going to play it. Because I probably should have at least two Wisps alive next turn, so it should be pretty good. Debuff that. Battle away. And Glowstride. Alright, everything's coming up Millhouse today. Level 3 Spores. Level 3 Spores are fine. Which one do I want to kill before initiative happens? I want to kill the Savant first. So he's dealt with. Can't do anything but that. Battle away. Yeah. And then drop Prowlers in front of both of those guys. That should take care of the game. Didn't see an answer. Alright, we've been here before once. So, Uterra versus Uterra. It's the mirror match. It's matchup number 5. I can win this one, and then Aloyan, I am done with this damn deck. So, opening hand and not great opening hand cards. A Spring Dryad on turn 1, not so good, because I can't give her any sort of bonuses. Ferocious Roar, terrible on because I have nothing to buff. Grove Huntress, probably my best play, and then Ravager is also pretty good. I might actually go with Ravager. What's he get up to at 2? It's a 9-9, and then he's a 17-17. He's a beast at 17, or level 3. But I think I'm going to use the Huntress because the ability to toss buffs means like makes it easier to deal with things like Grimgaunt Devourer. I can buff a guy in front of him, make the kill happen. Oh, come on! Really? They get all of their packs out right off the bat. If I mention how much I hate Hunting Pack, such a luck-based card. Alright, battle. Grove Huntress, buff the Packmaster. That's the opposite reason why I hate him. It's sometimes you'll get the chance where he'll be completely worthless. Sometimes you'll have that happen and just have him go off on you. I'm actually probably just going to spore the Dryad, make sure she's dead. Take a little bit of beating from these packs, but whatever. So we got Glowstride and Shaper. Shaper is a bad luck proof, so you can play level 1s later and still get something good happening. Probably should just try. Hey, I got 2. And you go kill that Packmaster before he buffs everybody. So, fight's kind of been reset, although the problem is it's 105 to 61 now. So you buff that. And you buff that. Everybody helps out each other here. And drop a Packmaster. Ah! Come on! Look at that! I'm not saying the AI cheats, but the AI seems to get that an awful lot. I'm not saying she's a gold digger. Let's see. Battle. I don't care if you're dead. I don't care, I'm dead. That's plus 4, right? Oh, that's plus 5. Well, that's okay, I'm still big enough. Got Glowstride. I got Hunting Packs. Is anyone taking bets on whether or not I get 2 of them? I still haven't seen 4. Although I'm starting to get some hit points again, I'm just going to go back to the being full. Hey, look, more Glowstrides. I have not seen the AI not fill up their row with the Hunting Packs yet. Shaper, Stride, Battle. Well, I'm going to do some good damage here. Oof. Oof. It makes that big enough. Oh man. I don't think they can survive this turn. Nailed it. And because I'm ticked, Do I have a shaper out? Yeah, I do. Make it as big as I can. Battle. All right. I'm tempted to get up and walk away for a little bit, but I wanted to do all three of these in a row just to prove that I'm not stopping and starting, so... Anyone else feeling it? Is anyone else feeling it? Hold on, I need some water. If I win this match, you don't have to see me play Uterra again for hopefully a long time. Hopefully until deck building is ready. Play! Should have tried to like quietly hit medium difficulty. And I'm going first. That's... Delver's actually not a bad card first because he's going to be sick and so is his guy, so it's going to be a 6-6 when he attacks. That actually kind of works right there. I do need 5 attacks, so we'll do that. I'm going to drop the Shaper too because I don't trust my luck. I'm going all try hard this time. I'm trying to win. I really want to win. I want to be done with this set. But Sonic Pulse is a bitch. So we'll do is drop that there. I'll drop a... Doesn't matter where I put this because the charger can just move, so... Alright, because he has Sonic Pulse, I'm pretty much going to ignore Wolves unless... Like, they just fit perfect. So what do I want to do? I can't quite save anybody. I could try leveling up Spores. Spores suck against Alolan, though, because they have so much armor. So what I'll probably do is I'll probably just buff the Shaper and then drop a Dryad. Or I could up a Ravager. I think I'm going to drop a Ravager just to focus on big guys this game. I probably should have buffed the Ravager actually instead of the Shaper. We'll put Packmaster here out of the way, drop the Prowler right here, a nice little trap for anything he's trying to buff with the Alolan General. Oh, Sonic Pulse, I hate you! So let's put the Ravager down there, probably. Other option is just buffing this. And then the third option is dropping the Huntress here, buffing Prowler, making this trade, and then dropping Ravager in front of it, which kills him. I think I actually like that option the most. So battle away. And I must not have counted right, because he's still alive. Alright, that worked great! I meant to do that. I meant to do that. So I could roar right now. Yeah, I think I like that idea. I'm gonna roar. Gonna take 9 free damage. Don't care so much. And then get all wispy over here. If he Sonic Pulses, I'm gonna flip the table. I'm gonna flip the table. I'm gonna flip the table. Oh. So delve one of them. That takes care of him. Could Dryad. Or just Huntress that. Probably just gonna Huntress that. Pressure's still on. So you only need 6 to kill, so you're done. Let's do this. Shaper. And if I do Glowstride and then buff Glowstride, he'll be a 5, which is enough. And gives me more hit points. I'm taking 11 this turn, can't stop it, but I got big guys coming. Packmaster would be nice, but that keeps her alive for another turn. It also completes the trade if he doesn't buff. Or pulse. You damn pulse. Well, Delver's there. Dryad, Delver. Stop with the pulsing. You get big. You're big enough. Good. You go here. You. Let's buff the Savant. All level ones. And get impulsed again. What I'm going to do is this, which gives me 4. So I'm taking 9, I can't prevent it. Level 3 Echo Wisp is nice. That's 12. That's one too small for that. Yes, I'm sure, and buff itself. Time for Sonic Pulse. No? Oh, Brightstone Sentinel. That works too. Glowstride, probably followed by Delver. Let's see, I could deal 27. Could deal 29. Could deal 30. It's not quite enough for a win. Alright. So Glowstride there. Battle away. And then drop the Delver there. Sonic Pulse. Sonic effin' Pulse. Alright. Forge Plate. Oh, big stuff's coming out now. I wish there was an option to just defense, and I don't want to attack this turn. Whew. If I had a Windcaller Shaman, I'd be good. Just move and win. If I had an Elimination Spell, I'd be good. Just kill and win. If Hunting Pack didn't suck, I knew I got at least 2 cards, I could throw down the 2 blockers and go over there and just hope to win. Alright, battle. Pack, I'm counting on you. I need blockers. I hate you, card. So much. Taking 5, can't stop it. This is stupid. This is so very annoying. I just lost again. I just lost again. At one. Alright, so tomorrow, Wednesday, I start all over again. I'm going to start with Alolan first, go top down just to show some different matchups. Right now, I'm going to go scream. See you guys later. Thanks for watching. Thanks for sitting here with me while I contemplate destroying my computer. Bye.